you to reach out, to speak up, to kind of think about it. What do you really want? And I've learned so much. I mean, this is a new notebook I got. And I was saying to myself, you're only going to start using it when there's something so special. As you can see, I have so many notes. I cannot wait to start putting them into practice, you know. I have to do a program right now, actually, on peak performance and the possibility. You have a lot of work to do, but you can do it. I sometimes ask people, if you can spend hours on Facebook and WhatsApp just chatting, why can't you spend even half of that time developing yourself, learning, and all of those things? So I'm very happy to have participated, and I will always look forward to all other opportunities to keep learning. Thank you very much, JJ and team. I really appreciate it.
Hi, my name is Kenjo Desmond, and I'm so glad and excited to have been part of this particular program titled A Day with Success. In reality, there is an element that has been so much of a blessing to me, which in many other sessions that I've been part of, this one has marked me so particularly, which was one of the elements which can enable me to be able to take my presentation abilities to another level. And the speaker mentions about presentation skills. That's what made my day. He said, you can have the capacity and the value to give out to the public, but if you are not known anywhere, then there is no way that thing can add value or bring money into your pocket. And so I discovered that truly we can have the potentials and the materials and the goods to deliver, but if we do not look into possible means, possible ways by which we can bring those things to the public, those who are in need of, then we will not have achieved what we intend to pass across. So it was so beautiful for me. And equally, understanding that every decision, every progress I want to make in life, it is an aspect of my deliberate action. And one of the things he mentioned so that there was the aspect of resilience. Because nobody is going to comfortably accept what I want. But I must, first and foremost, build self-confidence within me so that it can take me beyond the negative aspects that people would want to label over me. Thank you so much, and I'm also so excited to have witnessed Kali TV present to also come out of the show. Thank you.
I am Nabakol Azini, a banker by profession, and also a speaker, and it has been an awesome experience for me to be here today. My obsession about learning brought me here. You know, I'm not only a banker, I'm into consulting, and to be able to give out something to people, you need to first of all be present. And that brought me here. I need more knowledge. And sincerely, I didn't expect this. It's a whole challenge session that I had, because the new year is announcing, and usually I've always been this my resolutions, and somehow I never meet them. I never know how to get to meet them, but today I can gladly say all the tools that I need to face the year 2019, and the testimonies will speak louder. Thank you.
Okay, hello. My name is Bonga Tanzak, and I'm public relations for Kids All of Talent Foundation, and I'm a co-founder for SB Limited. What we do for Kids All of Talent Foundation actually is to identify those talents that the kids they have, they right from the basics, and try to nurture them and develop and promote them right before they reach dependency level. So I'm here and I've learned a lot. I've learned seriously a lot, especially for SB Limited, which has to do with a lot of stuff that I cannot really explain right now. But it's been amazing. So thank you. Thank you, Jeff.
Hello, I am Manjo Terrio. I'm a network marketer and an aspiring banker. I attended a day with success, and it was awesome. It was wonderful. I mean, I learned a lot, and I was so inspired by what was being said, what was being taught. I don't know. I'm so overwhelmed. And One of the very things I learned very good one was to always set goals and to know the circle of friends you make around you. Yeah. And when you set the goal, don't set so many goals that you'll not be able to achieve. Set very few goals and then you try to achieve them, you work on achieving them. So I implore all of you out there, I implore everybody to try to set your goals and to try to attend some counseling sessions, because I don't know. When I wanted to attend this, I was being discouraged by some people, but like I said, nobody can intimidate me. And I tell you out there that nobody intimidates you. Try, if you're facing it because in life, if you're facing it because in your career management, try to get to a counselor or somebody who can guide you, somebody who can monitor you, or somebody who can mentor you on what to do. So I mean, the end of success was very, very something, very close with success. Thank you, meet you, see you once more time.
Hello, I'm Mr. John Bonkey, a child welfare and cooperating expert. I'm so happy to have been part of this event again with success. Child enjoyment being the host. In this event, I have really learned a lot and I'm ready to face 2019 as a hero. I have learned what I needed to have done and what I need to do so as to succeed in this field and impact more life. To you who was not opportune to join this program, stay on watch and listen. Follow him up to get the next edition, whether it will be in down in Goya or wherever it will be in Cameroon. Please try to make it there. You won't regret being there, and I'm also glad to have met Kani TV there to make sure that this can be aired out. I'm so grateful.